fist in Tai Chi is loose, not tight, and with the thumb on the outside of the fingers. A very simple position of an open hand, relaxed, fingers slightly separated and naturally curved, wrist is relaxed and not angled tightly. Whip hand. Known as dragon's mouth, this unique hand position is formed by dropping the fingers and thumb under the wrist where they will make contact. This hand position is in balance to the other, often more active hand that is usually engaged in a defense or attacking move. The idea of pressing down at the side of the body, imagine holding onto the top of a chair or tabletop, is to provide a greater sense of stability when standing momentarily on one leg. This iconic posture seen in all styles of Tai Chi consists in primarily following the turning movements of the waist. As the weight shifts from one leg to the other and the waist turns, the arms follow, with one above and the other below, as though drifting through clouds. Both hands follow their own circles, with the palm facing down when above and the palm facing up when below.